Welcome back to Living 808. I am so excited for this next interview. My friend and former Miss Universe, Hawaii's very own Brook Lee, is in the house. She's in town with her family to celebrate her daughter's first birthday, and she is here with us now. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
So we want to know, what have you been up to?
Well, I had a baby a year ago, so that took a lot of time and energy.
Yes.
We live in Los Angeles, so my husband, Tori, is born and raised there, so that's his Hawaii. Okay. And I'm pretty much a stay-at-home mom. I still do some hosting and that sort of a thing, but I'm predominantly raising two kids now.
Yay!
Which is a lot harder than one, I've figured
out. It is, yeah. A lot of juggling.
A lot of juggling.
Can you believe that it has been 18 years?
No, dude. I don't even know why you put a timestamp on it. Like, why would you do that?
Because yesterday, in preparing for our show today,
right.
I went back and looked at some of the
look at the pageant,
and I was like, oh my God, it's been so long.
It doesn't feel like that long. Does it feel that long?
And you don't look that much older, which is not fair.
You have excellent lighting in here, by the way.
Well, I made sure
of that. Kudos to that.
All right. Well, we, of course, I wish we had so much time because I could talk to you forever, but I wanted to fire off some questions for you.
As long as you're not math.
Okay, of course I can't find my notes, so here we are.
We've known each other so long.
I know, well, I gotta see what other people might wanna know about you.
Okay.
Your children, what are their names and their ages?
Finnegan, Marvin, Kiala, Okamala, Malama, Waysan, Mel. Let's try saying that in California. he's just turned 8 on May 25th, Star Wars Day.
Okay.
My daughter, Bailey Kahelilani Ireland Mel. She was born June 10th, almost Kamehameha Day. I tried. and that was last year. So she turns 1 tomorrow.
Okay.
And the baby luau, because everybody's booked because of graduation season.
Right.
So we had the baby luau on Saturday up near my mom's house in Palisades.
Okay.
And you couldn't come because you're in Kauai.
I forgive you. I know. Otherwise, you know, I would have been there.
I know.
Your husband, where did you guys meet?
Ireland Mel. We met in Los Angeles. I was working on a Travel Channel show, and one of the producers is a childhood friend of his, and she introduced us.
Ah.
And so we hit it off via social media, actually, on a thing called MySpace. Do people remember this thing?
Wow, I've heard of it.
Yeah. This was pre-Facebook, actually. And so we were like emailing each other, and then we met, and da-da-da-da, and fell in love, and eloped, and then had kids, and here we are.
Here you are.
Yeah.
Now, what do you miss most about living in Hawaii?
Well, these donuts that are coming up, these are Kamehameha Bakery donuts.
Ah, the best.
Yeah, we asked for glaze, they got it a little wrong, but it's fine because they're poi donuts or they're taro donuts, malasada, so I'm happy either way. You know, all of the meat,
so the food,
everything. Obviously.
What do you like least about living in L.A.?
Well, I thought you were going to say here, because I'm going to say the traffic here is rivaling Los Angeles at this point. That's crazy. Your traffic here now has gotten kind of nuts. I can't believe it. But yes, the traffic in LA is pretty bad.
It's pretty bad.
And people don't wave when you let them in traffic, which they still do here, which I'm always happy about.
Of course they do.
Yeah.
All right, we want to move over to the donuts.
Let's get to the donuts.
To the donut area.
Wow.
Oh, no. We need to get in there.
Let's put you in the middle.
You got a chair with you.
Yep.
Go ahead, grab a seat right here.
Hi.
Aloha, my darling.
How are you?
Okay, now, if anybody doesn't know, why are we kind of doing this?
We are doing this because
I'm difficult and I didn't want to do the Oreo challenge because I have issues.
If everybody remembers, your final question at Miss Universe was, you know, what would you do if you could do anything, right? There were no rules.
Right.
No and rules. You said?
I'd save the whales.
That's not what you
no,
said.
No, I didn't say that. I said I would eat everything in the world. You do not understand. I'd eat everything twice.
Yes.
And then I dropped the mic and walked off.
Walked off.
Yeah.
Here we are. Here we are eating donuts.
Now, as you said, they don't have this over in L.A., so these are poi
donuts?
Are these
taro malasadas from Kamehameha Bakery.
They're awesome. Okay.
We're going OG.
And before we get to that, I want to ask you one more question. Do you cook local food for your family?
I do, actually. I make a mean kalua pig, and by make, I mean the crock pot makes an awesome kalua pig.
And real quickly, can you introduce our professional donut holders?
Oh, this is Charles Kapua, who's trying to hide right here. It's my stepdad. Mm-hmm. And this is my husband.
Awesome.
Hello.
In all of his greatness, Tori Mill.
All right.
Okay.
So ready to go? Is there any
rules? Wait, no, there are rules.
Okay, what's the rules?
There are rules. You gotta be quick.
The rules are, yes, you need to be quick. We're on TV, but also no hands.
No hands.
So either sit on them and put them behind your back.
Got it.
Why am I off kilter? Like, I'm never gonna win this
way. Oh, okay. She's already making excuses.
All right, that's it. Because I'm chomping at the bit. I'm ready to go. It's like dangling in front of my face.
Okay.
Can we hold it a little higher there?
There we go.
Okay.
Okay. Are we good?
I'm ready.
Are we ready? Set.
Go.
Mine keeps moving.
I don't know if we win.
You got a bite right now. So you're winning.
Oh my god. This is way better than it looks.
Shoulder technique's doing it.
If I choke on air, will this make the ratings? Or
this is delicious.
Okay.
Higher.
Coming up after break on Living in a Way, we're actually going to be checking out a few things coming up. That's right. Your son is going to be in studio giving us a review about some toys coming up and his own YouTube channel where reviews and comments on life. Trust me, you're going to want to check it out. That's when Living in a Way returns.
She's cheating!